Well, breaking news tonight here in the Hub City, reports of gunfire on the north side. Lafayette police converging this evening on a home at 328 Sonny Street. Neighbors told News 15 they heard shots fired, and officers at the scene made one arrest, but we don't know that person's name or the charges they face at this point. And we're working to gather more information from police about what unfolded tonight.